Have you heard of the Dicequith family?
The Dicequiths? Why, yes, of course. Hasn't everyone?
Then you've heard of Highhurst Castle?
Of course.
You're aware, then, of their position, their vast wealth and influence?
Yes, yes. What's it got to do with me?
You're a Dicequith!
What?
You're a Dicequith!
No.
The Dicequith blood is flowing through you!
Me? A Dicequith?
A genuine bona fide Dicequith!
Rubbish.
Of course, you don't believe me, do you?
You must be mad.
Very well then, if your mother was not a Dicequith, what was her maiden name?
She always insisted that the only name that mattered was my father's.
Your mother lived like a princess in every way, the daughter of Lord Maximilian, till she met your father one fateful day. She knew it was love, and yet the family declared she'd been led astray by a climbing, conniving Castilian. Oh, let him go, or else you'll know a life you will live to regret. This was no idle threat. You're a Dicequith, you're a perfectly breedable Dicequith. And a Dicequith does her duty, don't forget. There was nothing your mother could say. She eloped with your father the very next day.
So she was disinherited?
In a word, yes. Despicable, the lot of them.
How awful.
Your mother made me promise I'd never tell. Now she is no longer living. She wanted to spare you her private hell. But I think you deserve to know. Take this knowledge and use it well. The family may yet be forgiving. This will guarantee you've a right to be on the family tree, as it seems to be, indisputably hid to two. You're a Dicequith, the D apostrophe Y-squith. There can be no other way to view it. Modicum, you're a Dicequith.
I'm all of a sudden a Dicequith.
Yes, and it's time that everybody knew it. You are the son of the daughter, of the grandson, of the nephew, of the second Earl of Highhurst. You turn.
I am the son of the daughter of
the grandson
of, sorry,
the nephew of the second Earl of Highhurst.
The thought occurred, why should I believe a woman who might very well be insane? And yet, there seemed to be an air of authenticity to this document. I'm a Dicequith.
You're a Dicequith.
It would seem I'm a Dicequith.
You're a Dicequith. Montague, I picture you at Highhurst.
Yesterday I was Monty Navarro.
You could be an Earl tomorrow.
And Highhurst could be my Hurst. I'm a Dicequith.
You're a Dicequith.
A Dicequith, a Dicequith, a